Here again polynomial equation is given. Q of x is given, quotient is given, R of x is given. In that one, what they are asking, what is your divisor polynomial, that is g of x. Okay, so I have done this problem this time. You see, question number 4, P of x is given and Q of x is given, R of x is given. So I am writing the standard form of the equation. What is the standard form? P of x equal to g of x, divisor polynomial into quotient plus a remainder polynomial. This is the standard form. Now I am substituting all the equation. P of x I have substituted, g of x we don't know, Q of x given, x minus 2 plus of R of x I have taken from the problem, minus 3x plus 4. Now I am rearranging that one. This plus minus term I am moving to the left hand side, grouping with the common variable. Now I am grouping, I am getting what? X square x cube minus of 3x square. When I am bringing here, it will become plus 2 minus 4. After simplification, I am getting plus 3x minus 2. That is equal to g of x minus 2. After simplification, x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 2 equal to g of x into x minus 2. We want g of x. So I have written g of x equal to this, I am bringing to the denominator. X cube as it is, minus 3x square is there, plus of 3x minus 2, this one will be cross multiplied. So x minus 2 upon division. Okay, then what you have to do? Normal polynomial division. What is that? Therefore, start dividing the polynomial equation which is simplified by x minus 2. Then I have taken here. See, in the bracket x cube minus 3x square plus of 3x minus 2 I have written. Outside divisor is x minus of 2 I am dividing. Then I am started division. I am getting 0 as the remainder. So what is the quotient I am getting? That is not a quotient. For this problem, this is a quotient. But our answer is this quotient is nothing but g of x, divisor polynomial. So g of x equal to, after division, I am getting a quotient value. That value is what? X square minus x plus of 1. So understood, the polynomial is given, quotient is given, remainder polynomial is given. They are asking what is divisor polynomial. First we have to rearrange in the standard form, simplify it, then divide it. What is your quotient you are getting? That is your g of x. Okay? Up to this one, 2.3 exercise is completed. Your polynomial chapter also over. Last one problem, question number 5 is there. It is very simple problem. You think and do it. Just you have to find equal degree polynomial equation and equate it. First, that's all. First number, second number, third number. Simple problem. You take it as a homework and try it. Okay? And so till that, we have completed our polynomial chapter also. So what you have to do? Polynomial chapter, all the example problem, and the first chapter probability we have finished all the example problem.